Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna try out a new game that just came out on Xbox Game Pass. I think it actually just came out yesterday when this video is being made. So we're gonna give it a try, see how it goes, and kind of give our first impressions. And maybe something you guys can look forward to.
Lana! Mario? Hmm?
Oh, and that's a twist I did not see. Okay.
Ira?
That was actually pretty good. Just had to think through it a little bit, right? Not just at your regular obstacle. So, I like that. Thank you. What is going on here? Are we stuck? So it looks like my timing was just awful.
Mima. Imaki.
Okay, I'm gonna assume this is another challenge area. We're gonna stop the progression here because we don't want to play the whole game and give it all away. Please try it out for yourself. This game just came out. This is obviously not sponsored or anything. I wasn't sure how I would feel about it initially, and plus there's not really a story. Story like through like language that you can understand. This seems to work through emotions and expressions and kind of get the gist of it, and it's really sort of nice. So just first impressions, kind of a nice game, and it's on Xbox Game Pass. If you have a few hours to kill, go ahead and try it out. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.